treaty that said they would not travel beyond the mountains? They have. They have passed the mountains and settled on Cherokee land.
Oh.
They wish their settlements to be sanctioned by treaty. But when it is gained, they will continue. They will spread across the entire country. I say this. They will spread and send us to seek refuge in some distant wilderness. This will happen.
I say it will not.
We shall see whose eyes see farther, yours or mine.
And see what
you
no!
Do.
Wait!
Dr. Stewart!
Colonel McKenzie!
You're under arrest. His Majesty's government has declared that the Great Appalachian Barrier marks the Indian boundary. We must protect our Indian brothers from criminals. You're trespassing.
And he also decreed that our Indian brothers be outfitted with inferior British trade baskets and powder. Chief Anacanapolis village is full of them. The Crown would never sanction that.
I have been given orders to drop powder and lead from Fort Detroit and train the Indians in army tactics, as stated in the Treaty of 1763, to clear the Indian country of renegades, traitors, and land stealers.
Seize him!
Halt! We travel with the white feather of peace. Tell the
what do you do?
Tira a luneta!